Is Costco shorting us on chicken bake filling? This despite the fact that they raised the price by $1. Here's footage of me eating at one location and you can see there's a lot of empty space. And here's footage of me eating at a different location. And as you can see, it's filled to the brim. So it's still inconclusive because it could be that both locations received two different lots of chicken bake.